Production assistant right now, which basically the person I'm being a PA, basically the person that carries everything.
I'm giving away diamonds and gold. This is the one giveaway you do not want to miss.
Are actually going to plan everything that I need to be doing for work in the next couple of days. So today is Friday and tomorrow I have my first ever photo shoot with a model that I actually hired. That sounds so weird because I've always seen that as something completely unattainable. Like, wait, I'm gonna call modeling agencies and I'm gonna hire a model to do a shoot. I've always just seen that like something like I can't do or something like so far away. But one of the things that I struggle with a lot is taking pictures. Like it's not something that like I enjoy a lot, taking pictures. So I have to really be in the mood to take pictures. And I actually am going to be creating the Instagram account for Spiritual Gloss because you guys have just really encouraged me to do that so much, and now I feel like I'm ready for it. I'm in a time where I am actually enjoying it. So tomorrow we are going to be doing the photo shoot for the Instagram account, and I have a new collection dropping this month, so also want to create the content and the mood for the campaign for the website. And today, basically what I'm going to sit down and I'm going to do with you is that we are going to plan the feel of kind of like the vibe of what we want this shoot to go like. I'm going to sit down with you guys on Pinterest and we are going to do that together. And then I'm not really sure how this entire week is going to pan out, but I am definitely going to bring you guys along with me because I think that as these times that we're in where everything is digital, I think it's really important to understand what really goes behind creating content for a digital brand and like doing the marketing for it and like putting a project out and what really it takes to do that. And you know what, a lot of the things that I do, I have no idea how to do them, but I do it anyway, and then you know, as I go, I just figure it out. Also, I have learned a really valuable lesson in the last, you know, couple of months, and it's that if I don't know something, then I will hire someone that is really good at that. And it's very interesting because in social media now, all the people that are really good at something, they're like in their early 20s, so they're obviously so much younger than me, but I respect their point of view so much because they are just, you know, I think that they're just so knowledgeable. So I have Sophie, which is my photographer, and she also helps me film, and she helps me so much. She does like all my creative direction because she's so good at it. And I basically sat down with her and I was like, you know, I would like to do this, but I don't really know how to do it. And she's like a ninja in production and all that. And she was like, oh girl, that's super easy, don't worry. So yeah, so basically I'm gonna sit down with you now and I'm gonna show you what we came up with for the vibe of this shoot. I want it to be very raw, very simple, no makeup, kind of like how I am every day. I'm not going around putting makeup and getting super dressed. It's just chill nature in the house, just really focusing on how less is more and how the more natural you are, the more beautiful things look. And like that, just kind of like using how jewelry can just elevate your look, whether you are in sweats or if you're like really dressed up, whether you're inside or outside, is more of a feeling of like how it makes you feel. And I'm trying to actually capture that in a mood, in a feed, in an emotion, in a picture.
Down from the top of the mountain. This is where we're shooting, basically at Sophie's apartment. And look at this view of the beach and the sunset.
Yeah, I like the standoff for the camera girl.
And welcome to Monday. Today we are back at work. The last time I checked into the vlog was on Friday when I was shooting with Sophie and Riley. You guys saw that, and that was super nice. We didn't get to finish everything because then the sunlight went away. And as you know, you can only shoot during certain times of the day, so you get like the lighting that you want and the vibe that you want. So today we are shooting in Miami Beach again, but we are shooting with Destiny. You guys will see her, she'll come out in a bit, but right now it's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and we've picked a couple of different looks that we just wanted to go for that vibe that's just like really chill, very relatable. And basically that's what we're doing. We're getting a few different shots inside, and then we'll go outside to the beach and we'll shoot somewhere. In the meantime, I'm going to show you, just go through the wardrobe with you. So I'm going to show you what we decided to do for kind of like the color palette. It's just very neutral, so you have like white, off-white, black, and then green, because I'm like loving this green. So here's the process. Basically, you go into Pinterest, you do a mood board of kind of like what you want your things to look like. And then based on that mood, then you decide what you want your vibe to be.
You need to put your eye already in there. I love how the ray of sun just comes into your skin.
Yeah,
you have a bunch of your eye because I feel you're going blind.
And I'm putting you through it.
No, it looks great already.
The inside shots right now, and the sun is about to set, so there are a few outfits that we want to shoot on the beach. So I'm gonna show you what they are, and basically we're just going to walk down the street because we're literally across the street from the beach. So we are going to shoot this white tuxedo, which you guys know I love these Sui Studio tuxedos. I think this is gonna look really, really nice. And then we're gonna do some swimsuit shots, and we're just gonna roll with it. Let's see what we can get. Right, so now we're going outside. I'm being production assistant right now, which basically the person, I'm being a PA, basically the person that carries everything. Look, what's important is that you really need to take advantage of whatever your surrounding is. Nothing is like, oh, you need a studio, you need this. Like, don't overcomplicate things. If you have a business or you have a brand or you have something that you want to create content for, just kind of like look at what you have in your surroundings and work with it and make it work, basically. We found this super cute spot with the palm trees, and you have the sunlight just coming out in the back. So we're taking advantage of that lighting to get some cool shots.
Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar.
So we're done. I wanted to introduce you guys
to Destiny.
Hi, everyone.
Thank you so much for like, the behind the story of how I know Destiny. So I started following her maybe like in the middle of, I don't know, lockdown. And she lived in LA and I was living in London, and she literally had 100 subscribers because she does YouTube as well. So I would always just go and watch her vlogs. And then I saw that she moved to Miami, and then she started popping up on my Instagram account stories, and I was like, wait, she was really close to me. And then I was like, man, I need to reach out to her. I need to reach out to her. So I did, and I finally got in touch with her, and I asked her if she could come and like help me shoot, and she did. So I literally met her today, and I love her. You guys need to go like and follow her channel. And honestly, like honestly, you guys should follow her on Instagram because her stories are so much fun. Like literally, she makes me love living in Miami every day. I was like, okay, that looks good. I need to go there. Yeah, so basically we shot today. Right now we're back to our comfy clothes. We were shooting with Sophie, and now we're really hungry. So we're gonna go eat just around the corner with my friend Natalie, and you guys will meet Natalie in a bit. And then yeah, basically that's Monday for us, right?
It was a great Monday, productive. Yeah. We love being busy on a Monday.
Yeah, we just love being busy all the time. It hasn't really been happening that much lately, so we're kind of trying to get back into the, you know, habit of things, right?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, so that's it. We basically have a mess in here that we're gonna pick up now, and then we're gonna go eat. The shoot was 2 days ago, and I just received the raw files from Sophie. They are so insanely good, but there's 500 of them, and I don't know how I'm going to narrow it down to about 50 because they are all so, so good. Can we please talk about these night flash pictures with Riley? They are so beautiful, so insane. I love this. I love this vibe.
The Instagram account is finally ready. I have spent the last 2 days sitting down, putting all the pictures in the feed, writing all the captions, just giving it a voice. And just, I just hope that you guys really like it. I just wanted to make it like as approachable and as real as possible. Like as you guys saw, the models were not wearing makeup. We just wanted it to be like very raw and very natural. We didn't want it to be produced. We didn't use lights or anything like that. Everything was just like natural light, just very raw, very pure. And it's ready, and I can't believe that it's ready because you guys have been telling me to do this for such a long time, and I wasn't ready. So I'm really, 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 really proud of this moment. This is like a huge milestone for me because all this like coordinating for me, it just used to be so daunting before, and this is such a proud moment for me and like such a proud milestone that I would like to celebrate it. And the way that I'm going to celebrate that, both for everyone, for myself and for you guys, for just being with me since the beginning of this. I can't believe that we like launched a jewelry brand in the middle of like a worldwide pandemic, and it was like June, so we were like right smack in the middle of it. So yes, this is a big accomplishment. What I'm going to do is that tomorrow, Monday, I am going to do a giveaway. It's going to be a really good and big giveaway for Spiritual Gloss, and it's going to be over at the Instagram account, which is spiritual.gloss. And to enter, you will have all the details. I'm gonna put it there on Monday. And so please go to the Instagram account and check it out, and please come back here and let me know in the comment section below what you think about it, if you like the vibe, if you like the voice. I wanna know your opinion. I wanna know how it feels. And if you are interested in entering this giveaway, which I promise you is going to be a really, really good one, it includes 14 karat gold and diamonds, please go to the Instagram account and make sure that you follow it, because I am going to be putting all the guidelines for the giveaway on the Spiritual Gloss Instagram account on Monday.